Hi, hello, welcome friends. I am Amal. Today we will see how to multiply fractions. As a friend, you can also learn with me. If you want to see more of my videos, click the red subscribe button and the bell icon for notification. If you are ready, let's start. The first question is
4 by 9 into 2 by 7.
As I said,
first we need to multiply the numerators. 4 into 2 is equal to 8.
8.
Now we need to multiply the denominators. 7 into 6, 9 into 7 is equal to 63. So the answer is 8 by 63. So answer for 4 by 9 into 2 by 7 is equal to 8 by 63.
This fraction cannot be further simplified. Some of the fractions can be further simplified. For that we need to simplify and write the answer.
Now we will see on another example.
Now I have take one another fraction.
This is for simplifying.
The fraction is 2 by 9 into 3 by 5. As I said,
first we can simply multiply the numerator first and the denominator second. 2 into 3 is equal to 6.
6.
9 into 5 is equal to 45.
So, the answer we got is 6 by 49.
Next, we need to simplify it. In which tables the numerator and denominator will come? It will come in 3 tables.
Divided by 3 is equal to 2 and 15.
So, the answer for this question is 2 by 15. This is one method. There is also another method. We can, before multiplying this fraction, we can simplify here. In 3 tables, 3 will come in first time and in 9 will come in third time. And for 2 and 5, there is no common factor. So we can need to multiply 2 and 1. 2 ones are 2. And 5 threes are 15. So the answer we got is 2 by 15. When we use these two methods, we got the same answer. So answer for this question is 2 by 15.
Now we have taken one another fraction.
99 into 1
by 11.
If there is no denominator, we can convert as 1.
As I said, the cut short method.
11, in 11 tables, 11 will come in first time and 99 will come in 9th time. So 9 into 1 is equal to 9 and 1 into 1 is equal to 1 and this is fraction is equal to 9. So answer for this question is 9 by 1 equal to 9.
Now I have taken one another fraction,
that is one mixed fraction and one
proper fraction. As I said,
first we need to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. What is the formula? We need to multiply the whole number with the denominator. And we will get our total answer. From that we need to add the numerator. 15 into 3 plus 8. 15 into 3 is equal to 45.
45
plus 8 is equal to 53. And we need to write the denominator as 10. 53 by 15 we got. And another one is 15 by 32. Now we need to put the multiplication symbol. Before multiplying it, we need to see if we can cut short it. Yes, we can cut short it. So, we need to cut short it now. 15 tables, 15 will come in one first time. This is also will come in first time. 53 and 32, there is no common factor. So, we can write as 53 into 1 is equal to 53. 32 into 1 is equal to 32. So the answer we got is 53 by 32. So the answer for this question is 38 by 15 into 15 by 32 is 53. the data we got here is he earns 30,000 and he spends 3/4. The question they have asked is find his monthly savings. To find his monthly savings is equal to savings is equal to the total amount, that is we know 30,000 minus spend. We need to find how much he spent. For how much he spent, we need to see the data. The data is 3/4 of his income. So we need to do 3/4 into 30,000. If there is no denominator, we can put it as 1. In 4 tables, we can put cut short method. In 4 tables, 4 will come in first time and 30,000 will come in. So we will take the true number. It will come in 7th time and we did 2. And next will come in 5th time and there will be 2 zeros. So the answer is 7,500. So now we got 7,500. Next step is we need to multiply 7,500 with 3. We can also write zeros, or we cannot not need to write the zeros. Into 3, 0, 0, 50. So now we got the answer as 22,500. So now we got the spent amount. The next step is we need to minus the total amount with the spent amount. 30,000 minus 22,500. 0, 0, 2, 5 here, 7, 0. So the answer we got is 7,500. So his monthly savings is 7,500.
Friends, today in this video we have seen how to multiply fractions. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe and comment. Bye bye friends.